session, a very good evening and welcome to the Thammaki Thak Marathidar and Mazedar super important concepts. Yes guys, super important concepts that we are going to do today and this is a special series. Pehli baat to kal ke liye bahut 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 sorry because studio was ready. ये मेरा स्टूडियो है, ये मैं हूँ और यहाँ पर पारी चल रही थी ऑफ यूपीएस सेटिंग अप. तो यूपीएस वॉज गेटिंग इंस्टॉल्ड एट माई प्लेस. आई पुट दैट इमेज ऑन इंस्टाग्राम. मेरे इंस्टा पे मैं उसका फोटो डालूंगा कि मेरे घर पे कौन सा यूपीएस इंस्टॉल हो रहा था. एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट आई कुड नॉट टेक द क्लास बिकॉज दे हैड टू स्विच ऑफ द करंट, स्विच ऑन द करंट, स्विच ऑफ द करंट, स्विच ऑन द करंट. ऑलरेडी मैंने 9 का क्लास 9:30 पोस्ट किया बट स्टिल इट वॉज नॉट हैपनिंग. एंड यू नो फाइनली द वर्क गॉट ओवर एट 11 एट नाइट. And those people, those who were setting up the UPS, they have left at 11 at night from my place. So that is why I could not take, but it's okay, fine. Today we are here and doing adolescence and puberty. A big disclaimer that I want to give all of you is that if at all the video gets stuck, wait, I'll restart. Okay? Don't just go away, wait, I'll restart. And welcome to the session, hope you guys are doing great. And today there is going to be a live mentee on adolescence and puberty, a very, very important topic that we are going to do today. In today's class, we'll be learning what is adolescence, what is puberty, changes during puberty, then hormones, endocrine glands, and sex determination. All of that. I've got a mail yesterday from a student that, sir, I watched the video on adolescence and puberty, but I could not understand. And I told that student that, dear, please attend the class and your doubts will be cleared. So I advise every student, whether you're in grade 6, grade 7, or grade 8, to watch this video today so that we can get it right. Right? Chalo. So let's continue. And ta-da! Ta-da-da! Chalo. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Give this video a big fat thumbs up and subscribe guys. Right here you can see the logo of the channel. Dekho mujhe lag gaya ungli pe, you know. So I got hurt on my finger twice on the same place and that's why I have to dye bandage. But anyway, that is not the point. The point is that you have to subscribe to the video. So right here, over here, yeah, yahan pe, you can see the logo of the channel. Click on that logo. That is the subscribe button. It's free. बिल्कुल फ्री है. सब्सक्राइब टू द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल एंड मेक वेदातु यंग वंडर्स अ हाउसहोल्ड नेम, राइट? दैट्स परफेक्ट. नाउ गाइस, अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, व्हाट आई वांटेड टू टेल यू इज दैट कि ये बड़ा ही अटकू बोर्ड है. हां, कि इफ यू वांट टू लर्न विद मी वन ऑन वन, इफ यू वांट टू हैव अ वन ऑन वन लर्निंग विद मी लाइक एवरीबॉडी एल्स, इफ यू वांट टू बी अ स्टेप अहेड, इफ यू वांट मी टू टीच यू इन हिंदी, इन इंग्लिश, इफ यू वांट टू चूज द टाइम ऑफ योर चॉइस, लैंग्वेज ऑफ योर चॉइस, इफ यू वांट टू गेट हैंड रिटन नोट्स, इफ यू वांट टू गेट योर डाउट्स सॉल्व्ड लाइव इन द क्लास, then guys you have got to take the Vedantu Pro subscription. And that Vedantu Pro subscription comes with quizzes, leaderboards, hotspots, handwritten notes, doubts, assignments, tests, and you get free 5000 micro courses. Free 5000 micro courses you get if you take the Vedantu Pro subscription. To bahut hi matlab bahut hi aise nominal se cost mein hai. Iske liye you neither have to sell your kidney nor take a loan because it is at a very, very nominal cost. And the cost of the course, I'll tell you, but if you want a discount, like, you know, we are Indians and we want discount in everything. So if you want a discount, if you want to get the course at a cheaper cost, then you've got to use the coupon code PRPRO. The link is also pinned in the chat. Chat mein, blue color mein ek ribbon pinned hai. Aap uspe bhi click karoge, toh bhi you will be able to buy it. It is for grade 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whatever grade you are in, just use the coupon code PRPRO and your learning is sorted. I tell you, it is sorted. That's right. Now, moving ahead, if you choose to buy it for a month, you just have to pay rupees 2159. The actual cost is 2699. But if you use the discount coupon code, let's do it. Yeah. So the actual cost is 2699. But after you use the coupon code PRPRO, you get a flat 20% discount and the cost becomes 2159. In 2159, you're getting 200. Live classes. You know, that is the best part about Vedantu. The best part about Vedantu is that Vedantu gives you only live classes. All the classes are live. Doubts are solved live. Har cheez live. Have you ever seen a beehive? such a PJ it was. Anyway, coming back to the session. So that is it. And follow me on Instagram at Pritesh_Vedantu. That's my Insta handle. And today I'll be putting the image of that UPS which has taken like 9 hours to get installed at my place. I'll be putting a pic of it on my Instagram. So follow me there at Pritesh_Vedantu. Right? Now, let us begin the session. Menti is coming. So stay tuned. Right? Chal. What is adolescence and puberty? Very, very easy concept. It's a super easy concept. But isko samajh lo. Ab dekho. Jaise there is childhood, old age. Similarly, there is adolescence. So adolescence is a part of life. It's a part of life. Puberty is a part of adolescence. Puberty is a part of adolescence. Like after 60, you are old. Graying of hair, wrinkles on the skin. All this is a part of old age. Correct? Similarly, adolescence is a part of life. And puberty is a part of adolescence. What is adolescence? It's a stage of life between childhood and adulthood in which you develop characteristics of your own gender. It starts at the age of 10 and ends at the age of 19. Between 10 to 19 is adolescence. Got it? Adolescence clear? It's a part of life. Got it? Clear? Now, color change, topic change. Let us now talk about puberty. What is puberty? Puberty is a part of adolescence. Puberty is basically the changes that happen during adolescence. Kitne acche se maine bataya, dekho. You turn old. Old age is a part of life. Graying of hair, wrinkles on the skin. Kam dikhai dena. Oh, beta. Man mein laddu phuta. That is a part of old age. Similarly, the changes that happen during adolescence, those changes are called puberty. Now, puberty in girls starts at the age of 10, ends at 15. Whereas in boys, it starts at the age of 11 and ends at 60. The changes. Right? Got it? Chal. Those who are putting Menti code in the chat, it is wrong code. So guys, don't get lured by it. It's a wrong code. Theek hai? Adolescence and puberty clear? Now let us move ahead. Theek hai? Now, let us see what happens during adolescence. So adolescence is divided into three stages. You have got early adolescence. It is a time of rapid pubertal changes. Middle adolescence. Pubertal changes are now almost complete. And late adolescence, the young person achieves full adult appearance and expects to behave like an adult, right? So these are the three stages of adolescence. This, I'm not ignoring anyone, I'll be taking all the names, okay? This is not in your NCRT. This is extra info. ठीक है? तो adolescence is early, middle and late. Early is beginning of the changes. Middle is too many changes towards the end. And late adolescence is now you are an adult. Now you will look like a man. You will look like a woman. You know, you will feel like you are an adult. And you know, getting your PAN card made, getting your driving license. You know, being able to watch all the different kinds of movies. So, you know, everything, you become an adult, you are able to vote now. You are able to vote. So, the voting right also you get after 18. Do you know that why the age is 18 for girls to get married and 21 for boys to get married? Why there is a difference? Why girls 18 and boys 21? You know, puberty comes to the girls also earlier. Girls start their puberty at 10, boys start at 11. Girls end at 15, boys end at 16. Girls mature earlier than boys, physically, mentally, emotionally. And that is why at the age of 18, a girl is said to be physically, mentally, intellectually, emotionally fit to give birth to a child. And that is why the marriageable age for girls is 18, whereas the same is 21 for boys. Because at the age of 21, a boy is said to be physically, mentally, emotionally, biologically fit to become a father. And that is why the age is 18 for girls and 21 for boys. Right? but it is not in every country. In some countries it is 18 for both. In some countries it is 21 for both. So it is different in different countries. Let us talk about Mera Bharat Mahan. In India, it is 18 for girls and 21 for boys. Right? Chal. Now, moving ahead, we spoke about the different types of puberty. The different stages of adolescence. Now, what is puberty? It is basically the changes. Let us see the different changes that take place in boys and girls during puberty. So, now, the different physical changes. These are the physical changes. Some of you are already experiencing these. Some of you will experience these. Facial hair. Hair on the face and the mush. Facial hair appearance in boys. Enlarged Adam's apple. The voice becomes low pitched. You get the Adam's apple. It is very prominent in Shah Rukh Khan. It is very prominent in Arjun Rampal. Very prominent in Shahid Kapoor. Right? They have Adam's apple. Right? It is called the Adam's apple. It makes your voice different from a boyish voice. You get more of a low pitch, a grave voice.
Hello.
Right? You get more of a grave voice. Broad shoulders. The clavicle. The clavicle is the shoulder bone. It widens. You get broad shoulders, broad chest. Right? Increased body hair. Hair on the chest. Hair in the pubic region also. This is common for both boys and girls. Genital organs. The size of the genital organs of boys increases. Whereas the female develop breast and fat deposition in their hip areas. More muscular. Boys tend to become more muscular. Whereas girls, they become more womanly. Right? A girl turns into a lady. A girl turns into a lady and a boy turns into a man. Now guys, when the child is very small, 5-6 years old, there is not much difference between a boy and a girl's body. But as their body starts growing, there is a clear cut difference between a boy and a girl. Right? And this happens because of puberty. These are the physical changes that happen between girls and boys. Right? Now, next one. Moving ahead. Let us talk about the menstrual cycle. Let us now talk about the menstrual cycle. So, menstrual cycle is a cycle of 28 days. It's a 28-day cycle which takes place in woman after she touches her puberty. The first time a girl gets her menstrual cycle, the first time it is called menarch, and the menstrual cycle permanently stops between the age of 45 to 50, and permanent stopping is called menopause. So menarch is the beginning of menstrual cycle in a girl. Menopause is the permanent stopping of menstrual cycle in a old woman. Right? What happens during this menstrual cycle? During this menstrual cycle of 28 days, the female releases a mature ovum. The female releases one mature ovum. Now, who is responsible? Who is responsible for this menstrual cycle? If a female is releasing one mature ovum, a male starts producing sperms during puberty. Male is producing sperms. Female is maturing ovum. Oh God, this facial hair, body hair, underarm hair, pubic hair, change in the voice, change in thinking, liking that girl, liking that boy. Who is responsible for all of this? Who do you think is responsible for all of this? Tell me in the chat, I'm reading. Who do you think is responsible for all of this? Tell me in the chat. Come on, I'm reading. Come on. Very good. It is the hormones. What are hormones? How will you define hormones? Hormones are the chemical messengers of the body. Hormones are the chemical messengers of the body. 100% guaranteed question in grades 8, 9, 10. Define hormones. Hormones are the chemical messengers of the body. The male sex hormone is testosterone and the female sex hormone is estrogen. This is responsible for the secondary sexual characteristics. What are the secondary sexual characteristics? The one which we did in the previous slide, that facial hair, chest hair, pubic hair, underarm hair, changing in the voice, breast development, hip broadening, all that are called the secondary sexual characters. So in male, testosterone is responsible for secondary sexual characters. In other words, if I say the physical changes. In male, it is testosterone. In females, it is estrogen. They are responsible for the secondary sexual characters in males as well as in females respectively. Right? And they are a type of hormone. Hormones. Hormones are the chemicals that are released in the body by whom? Who releases the hormones? Tell me in the chat quickly. Who releases the hormones? Tell me in the chat. Very good. It is the endocrine glands. So, the endocrine glands are also called as ductless glands. What do you mean by duct? Duct means a tube without any tube. So they will release the hormone directly into the blood. Let us discuss the different hormones. Pituitary gland also called as master gland. Why it is called master gland? It is because it controls all the different hormones. And that is why pituitary gland is called as the master gland. Let us study the different hormones secreted by different glands. Pituitary gland secretes growth hormone, responsible for the growth of the body lengthwise as well as breadthwise. Thyroid gland, it secretes thyroxine. Thyroxine is responsible for the metabolism of the body. Whatever you are eating, proper digestion, it is controlled by the thyroxine hormone. Pancreas, they secrete insulin. It is responsible for the blood glucose level, controlling the sugar level in the blood. Adrenal glands, they secrete adrenaline. It is the emergency hormone. Testes secrete testosterone, responsible for secondary sexual characters in males. And ovaries secrete estrogen, responsible for secondary sexual characters in females. Got it? These are the different glands and the different hormones, right? Diabetes is a disorder. When the glucose in your blood increases more than normal, it causes diabetes. So who controls the glucose in the blood? It is controlled by insulin. So if insulin is not properly secreted, the blood glucose level goes on rising. So you have to take insulin injections so that the glucose in the blood is controlled. Right? Progesterone is responsible for other things that are taking place in the female. Right? Like maintaining the uterine wall, that is during menstrual cycle. Maintaining the uterine wall happens due to progesterone. Okay? Again, progesterone is also a female hormone. Okay? Exocrine glands are duct glands. Example, your sweat glands, tear glands, then oil glands, they are the exocrine glands which have a duct. Salivary glands, Now, every human has got 46 chromosome in every cell. Out of this 46, 44 are autosomes. Autosomes are also called body chromosomes. Right? Whereas there are two sex chromosomes, also called as allosomes. Right? These two in a male are X and Y, and in a female are X and X. Let me take it to a blank slide and explain it to you again. So, as I told you, please pay attention. Every human has got 46 or 23 pairs of chromosomes. Chromosomes in each cell. Right? These 46 or 23 pairs are divided as 44 or 22 and 2 or 1 pair. These 44 are called body chromosomes or autosomes. Whereas the other 2 or 1 pair are called sex chromosomes or allosomes. Now, they are different in male and different in female. In male, they are X and Y, and in female, they are X and X. Got it? In male, they are X and Y, and in female, they are X and X. Now, what happens at a time a male is able to release 3 million sperm cells? A male is able to release 3 million sperm cells. Out of those 3 million, 1.5 million are X, 1.5 million are Y. But a female is only able to release one egg per month. And that egg can only be X, because female is XX, male is X or Y. So, if during sexual reproduction, if X sperm goes with the egg, it will be XX and the child will be a daughter. But if the Y sperm goes with the egg, it will be XY and the child will be a son. So now tell me, who is responsible for the gender of the child? The mother or the father? Tell me in the chat. Who is responsible for the gender of the child? The mother or the father? Quickly tell me in the chat. Quick. Very good. Very good, all of you. But also tell me, is it in the control of the father? Is it in the control of the father which sperm to mate with the egg? Can the father control? Yes or no? Can the father control? No. Very good. But at least the father is capable of giving Y. Mother though doesn't have a choice. She only has eggs. God has made her that way. Whether it is one egg, two egg, three egg or 1,000 eggs, all the eggs are only going to be X. But a father, 1.5 million X and 1.5 million Y, at least father has the capacity of giving the Y. Mother doesn't even have the capacity. So, in many places in the country, the mother is blamed. You know, because of you, a daughter is born. Rather, they should be happy. Daughters are the ones who are leading the world today. But it is not the mother who is responsible. The father has the capacity of giving a Y chromosome and giving birth to a son. But it is not in his control. It is by chance. In grade 10, you will learn about the different laws of inheritance. In grade 10, you will learn about the different laws of inheritance, and in that you will learn that it is all natural. It is in nobody's control. Nobody can control whether the child will be a male or a female, right? It is all natural. ठीक है? चलो. Now let us go with the mentee. Now by the time you guys join the mentee, I will finally take all the names. So just go to www.menti.com and use the code 6443120. Okay, happiest birthday, Saranj. God bless you. Very, very happy birthday to you. Dhanvin, hello, Dhanvin. Hi, Paramveer. Hello. Hi, Harpreet. Hello, Aradhya. Puberty and adolescence is not the same. Adolescence is a part of life. Puberty are the changes that happen during adolescence. Thank you so much, Akshita. God bless you always. Hi. Hello, Kinjal from Prayagraj. Thank you so much. God bless you. Hello, Sharanya, Anu, Pranav, Roshni, Radha, Bhuvi, Vidushi. Happiest birthday, Varshal. Happiest birthday, Madhu, Ravindra, Hemavati, Divita, Alankrita. Thank you so much, Devki. Hello. Hi, Paramveer. Kime ki halchal. Thank you so much, Roshni. Hi, Yatri. Your exam was on the 1st of March. I hope you have made us all proud. Thank you so much, Jacob. I'm not ignoring anyone, Pranay. Chalo, thank you so much, everyone. Happiest birthday, Tarun Gopi. Hello. Okay, hi, Jessica, Samruddhi. Hello, Gauri, Shweta, Gayatri. Hello, Dinesh, Nandini. Hi, everybody. Neena, Paramveer, Anand. Hello. Bekalpa, sorry, Debakalpa. Okay, Yuvraj. Hi, Yuvraj. Debakalpa Banerjee. Okay, your name is Debanshana. Okay, hi, Debanshana. No, Saranj, I don't play Free Fire. Hello, everybody. Hi, Aditya, Chaitanya, Pratyunya. Hi, Diya. Aditya, kya tension hai? No tension. Life mein tension lene ka nahi, dene ka. Hi, Dhanush, Arora ji, Pankaj, Akshar, Devil Boy, Dakshi, Akshar, you are angel boy for me, angelic boy. Hi, Divya, welcome to Vedantu Laws, dude, your dude, how are you, bro? Hi, sweet Samu, hello, Satvik Mishra, Avika, Akshat, hello, kal bhi class hoga, tomorrow we'll be learning about reproduction in plants and animals. Hi, Akshita from Telangana, that's amazing. Hello, Ashvika. Hi Vishwa, Vaishnavi, love from Rajasthan. Hello Muskan, Vishwa, kar class hai, 9 baje hai, bilkul hai. Hello, hi Umesh Somaya, long time. Yes, I will reply Vaishvik. I have not got chance to see the messages on Instagram. You know, there are so many messages on Instagram. It is becoming the new Telegram now. Yes, even I am very, very happy, Karthik. Thank you so much for attending the class. I hope you are having a great time. Yes, I am in studio, Anand. I am in the studio. Thank you so much, Roshni. Hi, Akriti. Hi, Sharanya. Welcome. Oh, Chaitanya, even you're from Telangana. That's amazing. Ami Bangla noy udhab kintu Ami Bangla jani. Hi, Jacob from Kerala. That's great. Pituitary gland is a gland present in the brain and it is called as the master endocrine gland because it controls all the other glands of the body. Happy Mahashivratri to all of you. God bless each and every one of you. Yes, chalo, how many, which is the largest cell in the human body? It is the female ovum cell, which is the largest, right? Ekdam mast Vrushali, kay mantes, kutun boltees Vrushali. Love from Karnataka, Arjumand Nadaf. Yes, Oreo is busy sleeping, whole day he will sleep, eat, repeat. Yes, Navneet from Kerala, hello Parth Pandey. Chalo, my age, I'm 26 years old. I'll be 26 for the next 7-8 years. Yes, Harsh, love to Delhi as well. My hometown is in it is in the grape city of the country. Find out and let me know. Hello, hello, hello everybody. Hi from Andhra Pradesh. You're from Andhra Pradesh. Suresh, that's great. Chalo. So guys, let us start the mentee now. Mentee ho jai senti. Chalo. Very good. More than 260 students have joined. Let us start the mentee. Okay. So, starting the mentee. Happiest birthday. Thank you so much for such a beautiful message, Sai Shri. Thank you so much, Sai Shri. Hi, Navodaya. Hello. Hi, Vaishnavi Negi. Happiest birthday to you. Chalo, guys. I'm starting the mentee. Let's get senti. And there we go. 9 questions coming on your screen. Yes, Samruddhi, Meena Shik. Hi, Harpreet. First question, what causes change in the females? Which hormone is responsible? Which hormone is responsible for changes in the female? Is it the cell, enzyme, nutrient or the sex hormone? Very easy. I've already given out the answer to you. That's amazing. Hi, Avni. Kahe refresh kare? Itna badhiya to chal raha hai na, Minty. चलो 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 बढ़िया बढ़िया नंदिनी हाय नंदिनी हेलो बिल्कुल स्टार्ट हो गया है क्रिस्टल क्लियर बिल्कुल आप भी स्टार्ट हो जाओ चलो जल्दी जल्दी चलो वेरी गुड मोर देन 300 स्टूडेंट्स इन द मेंटी दैट्स अमेजिंग एंड वी हैव गॉट मोर देन 200 स्टूडेंट्स करेक्ट दैट इट इज द सेक्स हार्मोन द नेम ऑफ द हार्मोन रिस्पॉन्सिबल इज कहां गया मेरा मार्कर यस द नेम ऑफ द हार्मोन रिस्पॉन्सिबल इज Estrogen. It is the female sex hormone. Got it? Chalo. Hi Vedika. Hello. Looking at the leader board, we have got Sharanya. Hi Dhanvin. Kannada Gottu. Solpa Solpa. Hi Sagar, Ayush, Michelle, Pagi, Jaya, Jay, Kerala, Nicholas, Liana and Shrujit. Sharanya, you're the fastest leading the leaderboard with a tie between Pagi, Jaya, Jay, Kerala, Nicholas, Liana and Shrujit. That's amazing. Quite amazing mentee going on. Let us look at question number 2. Hi Rashmi, jaldi se mentee mein aajao. Chalo Rashmi. Hi Ayushi. Let us start the second question. Aniket Reddy, definitely I'll try to do that. I'll try my best. Hi Anvisha, hello. Yes Priyanka, that's great. The menstrual cycle stops. What is the permanent stopping of menstrual cycle called? Permanent stopping of menstrual cycle. Puberty, menopause, menarche or adolescence. What is the permanent stopping of the menstrual cycle called? You know it very well. Come on, amazingly awesome. Come on, you've got that right. That's amazing. That is great. Very good. More than 250 students are absolutely correct about it. Then it is menopause. And the beginning of the menstrual cycle is called menarche. The beginning is called menarche and the permanent stopping is called menopause. Sharanya, Ayush, Michelle, Nandini, Prince Biswas, Rishi, Shivam, all the best. God bless you. Dev Sharma, Mitrava and Supi. Right? So, Shivam, all the best. Make yourself, your family and us super proud. Thank you, Anvisha. Thank you so much. Okay. Ayush, you're the fastest. Sharanya, you're leading the leaderboard. There is a tie between Supi and Shivam. Right? So guys, wishing Shivam a very all the best for tomorrow's exam and absolutely free question number 3. Love you too, Ria. Boss Gaming, I'm absolutely great. Thank you so much. Okay? Question number 3, absolutely free, coming on your screen. And the question is, which of these is secreted by the hormone, by the gland present on the kidney? It is a emergency hormone. That is great, Amrita. Great. Super proud of you. Yes, Sarita, after many, many days. So, guys, it is an emergency hormone. What is the emergency? Very good, Aditya. Very good, Gauri. Very good. Hi, Samita. Rishabh. Nahi, Rishabh. Shweta, bahut achhe. Molly, bahut badhiya. Very, very good. Come on. Great. Great. 150 students are correct. It is adrenaline. It is an emergency hormone. ठीक है? Super. Ayush, Michelle, Rishi, Dev, Mitrava, Rashmi, Shaurya, Alankrita, Aman and Saksha. Let us see. So we have got Michelle who is the fastest and there is a tie between Michelle and Ayush and there is a tie between Rashmi and Alankrita and Saksham and Aman as well. That is great. It's okay, Dania. No problem. Keep on answering. Keep on learning. ठीक है? चलो. Moving ahead. Vinod, keep trying. Keep learning. येऊन जाईल. एकदम बढ़िया सरिता. ठीक है? Question number fantastic 4 coming on your screen now. Question number 4. incomplete development of male secondary characteristics. Now, who is responsible for male secondary sexual characters? Who is responsible for male secondary sexual characters? Who is responsible for male secondary sexual characters? Is it estrogen, progesterone, adrenaline, or testosterone? Very good, Gauri, you're right. Molly, you're right. Binaya, you're right. Lavanya, bilkul sahi. Rishabh, bahut badhiya. Bahut badhiya, bahut badhiya, bahut badhiya, bahut badhiya. Kya baat hai? Bilkul. Great, great, super great. Chalo, 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 chalo. Amazingly awesome. Very good. More than 200 students are absolutely correct. Now, the answer to the question is testosterone. It is the male sex hormone. Male sex hormone. Theek hai? Now, Michelle, Ayush, Mitrava, Dev, Alankrita, Shaurya, Saksham, AK Learner, my first class. Oh, welcome. And Riddhi. Michelle, you're the fastest. That's amazing. And no tie tie apple pie. Chalo, koi baat nahi. Theek hai? Thank you so much, Devanshi. Thank you. ठीक है, मूविंग ऑन टू वंडरफुल लाइफ एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 स्टार्टिंग नाउ. कम ऑन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग हार्मोन इनिशिएट्स मेटामॉर्फोसिस इन इंसेक्ट्स. इट इज द सेम हार्मोन विच इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर थायरॉक्सिन, सॉरी, विच इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर मेटाबॉलिज्म इन ह्यूमंस. रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर मेटाबॉलिज्म इन ह्यूमंस. Shri Priya, the code is 6443120. Very good, Charvi, Alankrita, bahut badhiya. Very good. So it is thyroxine that is responsible for metamorphosis in insects. Super, super, super important. Thank you, Mauli. Super, super, super important question. 100% guaranteed in the exam. ठीक है? चलो. Next question. I आओ करें fix. Question number 6. उसके पहले देखते हैं leaderboard. Michelle, Ayush, Saksham, Alankrita, my first class, Shaurya, Riddhi, Gauri, Aman and Guneet. Whereas Alankrita is the fastest. Congratulations. A tie between Saksham and my first class. That is great. चलो. Yes, Gauri. मतलब Gauri, I am not visible to you, but I am all here. Hi, Om. Hello, Khushi. Question number 6. आओ करें fix. Right? Which chromosome determine the sex of an individual? Autosomes or allosomes? Autosomes or allosomes? Or plasmid or giant chromosomes? You know the answer. Come on, matlab. I've already told you half of it. Come on. Also called sex chromosomes. Also called sex chromosomes. Very good. It is allosomes, because allosomes are also called as sex chromosomes. X and X in female, X and Y in male. ठीक है? चलो guys, give the video big fat thumbs up यार, थोड़ा like, share, थोड़ा प्यार व्यार दिखाओ, right? Show some love to the class guys. Give this video big fat thumbs up. Come on. We have got Michelle, Alankrita, Gauri, Riddhi, my first class, Aman, Guneet, Prerna, Lakshmi, Kripa from Kerala, and Ishit Sharma. Michelle, you are the fastest. And there's no time. Chalo. Which takes us directly from heaven. Question number 7. Chalo. Starting now. Function of adrenaline, Sneha. It is fight or flight hormone. It prepares you for emergency situation. Hi, Janvi Patel. Which of the following is called the master gland? Already taught. Already taught. Which of these is the master endocrine gland? Master endocrine gland. Master endocrine gland. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Last two questions, guys. Don't give up hope. Come on. Very good, Shachi. You are right. Very good, Muzna. Very good, Shweta. Very good. It is the pituitary gland called as the master endocrine gland because it controls all the other glands of the body. Let's not get late for question number 8. Before that, let us see the leaderboard. So, Michelle, Alankrita, Gauri, Riddhi, my first class, Aman, Guneet, Prerna, Lakshmi, and Ishit. Right? Michelle is the fastest. Chalo. With that, let's not get late for question number 8. Hi, Lakshmi Kripa. Great. There are dash pairs of chromosomes. How many pairs of chromosomes? Thank you, Molly. Thank you. How many pairs of chromosomes? Dash pairs of chromosomes. 23, 46, 22 are none of these. Very good, Sharon. Very good, Rujhan. Very good. Pairs. Alankrita, very good. How many pairs? Happiest birthday. Okay, so more than 140 students are correct. It is 143 pairs. It is 23 pairs. Reading something else. It is 23 pairs of chromosomes. 23 pairs, total 46 in number. Okay. Looking at the leaderboard, we have got Michelle, Alankrita, Gauri, Riddhi, Prerna, Guneet, Ishit, Shubhangi, Shravani, and Akshita. That's great. Alankrita, Riddhi, Guneet, 3 people are fastest. That's amazing. So, Alankrita, Riddhi, Guneet, 3 people are fastest. That's great. Superb. ये तो टच ही काम नहीं कर रहा. कोई बात नहीं, हम माउस से चलाएंगे. चलो. एंड लास्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. मोनाली, यू रियली फील सो? ओके, आई विल कंसीडर दैट. हाय सानिया. चलो लास्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. हितेश, इट इज 6431220. व्हाई यू आर गोइंग फॉरएवर? तरुण, puberty age in females 10 to 12, 12 to 14, 8 to 10 or more than 14 years. When does puberty start? All the best, Rashmi. All the very best. Koi baat nahi, Hitesh. Der aaye, durust aaye. Come on. Come on. Very good. 149 students are correct. It is 10 to 12 years when puberty starts in females. Okay? Looking at the leaderboard, we have got Michelle, Alankrita, Riddhi, Gauri, Shubhangi, Prerna, Ishit, Akshita, Divya, and Ayush Pandey. So, who is the winner? Gauri, you are the fastest. And Gauri Nandan, RCCS Kerala. Great, Gauri, congratulations. Amazing, congratulations. Superb. Gauri Nandana, I request you to please send me a follow request on Instagram and let us have a discussion and let's see what I have in store for you. Some surprises coming your way. So Gauri Nandana, please. Yeah, Gauri Nandana Ranjit, I can see you in the chat. Please send me a follow request on Instagram and let us see if I have something for you in store. Right? With that, guys, we come to the end of the class. And if you want to learn with me personally, if you want to have a one-on-one learning with me, you can take the Vedanta Pro subscription by going to the link that is pinned in the chat and using the coupon code PRPRO for a flat discount. Also, guys, apart from that, follow us on Telegram, follow me on Instagram. Yes? And subscribe to Vedanta Yoga, does it free? I know you guys have enjoyed this video, so give this video a big fat thumbs up. And do let me know in the comment section what else you want to learn. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And now it's time to go to bed. So sleep well, eat well, take care of yourself. Until we meet next, God bless you all. Stay blessed, stay healthy, stay happy. Do not forget to subscribe, smile, and sanitize. Because you have to spread the smile, not the virus. Take care. Good night. Bye-bye. Sayonara.